So we need to make it free from all kind of blockages. So we'll do exercises from the top to bottom. So first of all, we'll do exercise of eyes. So you don't have to do anything. You have to just see the tip of your finger and just make a big circle and 12 times clockwise and 12 times anti-clockwise. Like this, I'm going to show you how you have to do it. So I'm watching this, my tip of my finger. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So as I have seen on the tip of my finger, so you have to look at here. So the eyes, your eyes will be rotated 360 degrees. And then same thing you have to do the anti-clockwise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So this was the exercise of eyes. So we'll move forward. We'll have to do exercise of the our neck. So here is the joint. So we'll have to make it free from all kind of blockages. So one semicircle is equal to one reps. Like this is one semicircle is equal to one rep. So you will have to do 12 reps of this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So this was the rotation of neck. And we'll have to move further, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So this was all about the eyes exercise and the neck exercise. We'll move forward to the shoulder exercise. So you have to put your hands on your shoulder and just make a circle 12 times clockwise and 12 times anti-clockwise. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So this was the exercise for the shoulder joints. We'll move forward for the knee, ankle joints, sorry, elbow joints. So for this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, do it softly, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. After this, we'll move forward to our wrist because there is also a joint. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Anticlockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Our finger is also joined, so we'll move like this. Then 1, stretch your finger as you do as possible. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So we have done about the hand exercise and the shoulder exercise. We'll move forward to the backbone exercise. So just pause kar do yahan pe. So we'll move forward of the exercise of backbone. So just put your hand in the front of your chest and rotate like one semi, same here as we have did on the case of neck. We'll do same for the backbone also. So put your hand in the front of your chest. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So we have done the exercise for the backbone and we'll move forward to the R like hip. So for this, just you have to rotate your hip 12 times clockwise and 12 times from anti-clockwise. So first we'll move forward to clockwise 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Sorry, it was 12, I did 14. Pardon for that. So, anticlockwise 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. I said 12, but I did 14. Sorry, actually. So, we have all done. So, we need to do for the entire bag. So, for this, what we have to do, this bag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So we have did the exercise of all kind of backbone. It means like we don't have to do any other exercise for the backbone. So we'll have to do the next joint, which is knees. So we'll have to do the 50 sets of semi squats, like this 1, 2. So 50 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Forty-one, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So this will be done, and we'll do the exercise of knees individually. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Do it softly. You don't have to like, no, you don't have to kick, just simply stretch. And the another leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So we're done. So we'll have to do the next joint, the ankles. So simply 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. After this, you have to tap your toe for 12 times, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The another leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this was all about the exercises. You need to clap after that for removing all kind of negative energies around you. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.